faith in a largely secular society. Being a man in my position, people often ask me how I can sustain my faith in a world that seems besieged with war and want, sorrow and sickening grief. Indeed, at times in the face of such worldly horrors, that faith, however dedicated, can be sorely tested. And to be sure, explaining that faith to those without belief is very, very difficult. But perhaps I can best put it in terms we can all understand. This past fortnight, my mother has suffered with the most excruciating case of constipation. And despite many, many hours of red-faced straining, her efforts have proved unrewarded. And in the wee hours, lying awake, listening to her pitiful heaving, I was struck all at once how mother's tumultuous toilet troubles are very much like the struggles for faith. When we are bunged up with the woes of the world, stuffed to capacity with the waste and worry of it all, we inevitably become dejected. And ever more bloated by fears and doubts, we become enervated. And as with mother, more than a little grumpy, often snapping at those we love, even though they're only doing their best with fiber gel and the like. But with the continued laxative of faith, as it were, eventually we will feel a sudden loosening, an inexplicable movement within us, and soon our bowls of belief will be filled not with stinking excrement, but the powerful purging of doubt and despair. Such is the wonderful gift of accepting the word. Alas, for mother, things took a turn for the worse. So heavily impacted was she that her horribly stalled stoolage had to be manually excavated at the local hospital. Many thanks and praise to the dedicated team that had to deal with that most unholy of messes. Your selfless duty and care are much appreciated and will, if not financially in this life, be one day well rewarded. And now for the big finish, a brief snatch of hymn 69. God Almighty, we are not worthy. Here we stand inside this chapel, asking for the love of God. But He is oh so high and mighty, we are shit beneath His shoes. Thank you very much, you've been a wonderful flock. Now kindly cough up at the collection plate, you miserable sinners. Until we next all here gather, good night and God bless.